So, to activate and start the robot, what you need to do is take the robot from the hive, unplug the power cable, which is on the left-hand side. The robot will always be turned on with the power switch on the right-hand side. And as you can see, there's a blank screen, so the robot's in sleep mode. To take it out of sleep mode, press the clean button. This will wake the robot up. And then to start the cleaning routine, press clean again. The robot will activate and it will go on, carry on cleaning the floor for you.